What this research involves is the direct 3D printing of electronics on the skin. So we actually put a hand under a 3D printer that we designed and developed, and we're able to directly print an electronic device directly on the back of the hand, directly on the skin, using electronic materials to create a functioning electronic device through direct 3D printing on the skin. This printer, even though it looks simple, actually also has the complex capability of being able to track the motion of your hand and compensating for it to make sure that you can, with precision, print electronics or print cells directly on the skin. So one application might be in the military, because you can take your 3D printer, and if a soldier is wearing it in his backpack, you can just take it out of his backpack and use it to print electronic devices directly on his skin. So for example, maybe he could print a solar cell on his arm, or a chemical or biological warfare sensor on his arm, in order to have lightweight electronic devices directly interface on his body out in the battlefield, where he doesn't have access to electronic devices otherwise. You can also print cells directly on the body. So for example, suppose you have a skin wound, you can directly print cells on that skin wound using our 3D printer in order to heal that wound on the skin through the direct printing of cells on the skin wound.